Hey, what's up guys, Thomas here, and welcome back to Super Smash Bros. In the last episode, we took on the one-player game with Donkey Kong, and in this episode, we are going to be taking it on with Link. So here's his four colors. We got normal green, we got fire tunic, we got water tunic, and we got purpley kind of queer tunic. Yeah. So, let's go. I'm going to be going with this one. Oh, and look, we're fighting Link, because that's what you do in Smash Bros. Classic one-player game thing. The first thing guy you fight is Link. So, from what I know, or from what I understand, Link is bad in this game. I don't use him too much, but from what I've heard, he's not a very good character. But yeah, from what I've heard, he's not a very good character. I mean, I think he's quite low tier, but honestly, I quite like him in this game. I'd say I like him the best in Melee? And then probably Brawl, and oh, I'm invincible, but you are dead. He's not too bad in this game. So, why you give him hate, yo? It's Link. He's awesome. Oh, Yoshi team. Okay. Something I could bring up for those technical people out there, if you were to care about this, is, as you guys might know, oh, I just got a text, the Wii displays in 480p. Now, when recording with my Elgato, I think I mentioned this in Mario 64, actually, but when recording Virtual Console Nintendo 64 games with my Elgato, it switches it to 576i, and I believe the reason behind that is the fact that, my Wii is a PAL Wii, meaning it's, like, from Europe, and it's not NTSC and things like that. And PAL, and I know PAL GameCube games don't support 480p, which is bad because 576i is a bit less a bit lower quality, I believe, than 480p. But I mean, 480p is like Wii quality, but NTSC GameCube games do support PAL. No, they don't support PAL. Support 480p, which is why most American Let's Players, GameCube Let's Plays, look a hell of a lot better than any of mine do. And I believe it's the same with these Virtual Console games, because, for example, we like to pray Smashing Sundays when they do, when they do Smash 64. It looks really good, and it's not, like, pixelated or anything around the edges like my footage seems to be. But I believe that's just because it's NTSC, and that's yet another reason why I want to move to America. And the stupid thing is that GameCube component cables are a hell of a lot of money, so if you would die, please, Fox, that'd be lovely. Grandstar Yoshi said that he would send me NTSC GameCube, but then he doesn't have the component cable, so it would cost me a lot to get the component cable. And now I see why people think Link is crap. He's got, like, no range. Alright, and we went through the entire Yoshi battle without even talking about it. Okay, in this transition, I'm gonna just see what this text is. Oh, it's my mum! Okay. None of you need to know what I'm talking to my mum about, because it's my mum! You don't, I don't know. Okay, anyway, target smash. I'll break the targets, whatever. Down B for Link is this bomb, so you can throw that there to get that one. I cannot reach that. I will throw a bomb at that. Okay. This is probably not the recommended way of doing this, but it's the way I'm doing it. I'm gonna guess that one you have to get last. Well, that's what I'm gonna assume, because there's no way I'm going down there yet. Alright. Oh, I thought I'd failed then. Okay, I really want to beat all of these target smash break target things in this mode, because I want to show you guys all of them. Okay, how on earth do I? Oh, I guess I use a bomb. There we go. So now for this one, I'm gonna pull a bomb out just in case I need it. And it'll beat, and there we go. Nice. Okay, perfect. I could have done that a lot quicker, but I didn't, and Luigi looks drunk. Again. I wonder if they did that on purpose. Probably. since Nintendo made the game. Another thing that you guys probably have heard about is Nintendo claiming copyright or like content ID thingy on all Let's Play videos and other videos containing Nintendo content. So this video is probably gonna be basically claimed by Nintendo, so I can't actually make money off of Nintendo games anymore. At least not at the moment I can, because I haven't actually been, basically they haven't matched any content on any of my videos yet, but, oh, why am I attacking Fox? But eventually they will get to me, and basically I won't be able to make any money off of the Nintendo videos. Now, I'm not saying that, well, you guys probably know this, I don't Let's Play for the money. It's the Let's Play? The money is just kind of like a nice bonus, I guess, that I get for advertising Nintendo content, basically. And as you guys probably know, Nintendo is my favorite gaming company. And I love pretty much every Nintendo game ever made. I mean, I'm a huge Nintendo fanboy. And this content ID stuff does not mean that I'm going to stop Let's Playing Nintendo games. In fact, my channel is mostly going to be filled with Nintendo games, probably. So, yeah, I know there's a lot of people stopping doing Nintendo games, and the simple reason for that is they live off of YouTube, and I know quite a few people live off of YouTube, so they're having to move on to other games, but for me, that is not going to be the case, and I am not going to be stopping Let's Playing Nintendo games. Now, that doesn't mean I'm not going to Let's Play non-Nintendo games, because as you guys know, I'm already doing Halo. Halo Combat Evolved, I'm doing that with Zolf, and I do indeed plan on doing many non-Nintendo Let's Plays, so you've got stuff to look forward to. I mean, Sonic games, I plan to do quite a few Sonic games and things like that. Those aren't Nintendo, and wow, we are speeding through this freaking one-player game with Link. That's insane. I'm not complaining, though. I mean, I'm getting through it quicker. Board the platform? Okay. But yeah, so I'm going to be Let's Playing a heck of a lot of Nintendo games, and also a heck of a lot of non-Nintendo games. So you've got a lot to look forward to. So this one has a branching path, which is just wonderful. It's not wonderful, it's wonderful! Okay. Am I dead? Oh, I am so dead. Did I... Oh no, that is not fair at all! How was I supposed to know you were supposed to go the other way? I guess maybe if I'd paused it, it would have zoomed out. Okay, so now you know you have to go right on Link's board the platforms first. Well, isn't that nice to know now? 3, 2, 1, kill! Okay, so Link's down air. This seems to work pretty well on these team matches. It did on the Yoshi match, it's pretty much all I used. In fact, it's pretty much all I've used on a lot of matches. Right, there we go, because he sort of bounces off them as well, so why that is relevant, I don't know, but it's a good move. It's a really good move. It works. And that Kirby didn't even try and recover. Oh, also, once again, throws definitely work in this match, in any team match, really, because for some reason, throws are overpowered. Stop attacking your teammate. It's not good sportsmanship. Captain Falcon! Kirby. Oh, God. Okay. I hit him, like, once then, didn't I? And he just kind of fell off the edge. Okay. And I've forgotten what no miss means again. I guess... No, because I definitely missed with attacks. I can't remember. I definitely did miss with some attacks, so I don't know... Oh, maybe because it said no miss times 7, maybe that's just, like, I didn't miss 7 times or something like that, I don't know. Because I believe there was more than 7 Kirbys, so unless I killed two with one attack, then I don't know what that means. Anyway, we're fighting the Bounty Hunter Samus! That's all I have to say! I'm dead. I'm alive! I'm dead. I'm alive! I'm dead. I'm alive! Oh. Okay, in certain circumstances like that, I do like this level, just for that. Okay, come on, come near me. Oh, screw you. Friggin' rolling around at the speed of sound, past the bumpers. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Okay, you're dead. Yeah. How many matches do we have left now? This seems to be going pretty fast. Acid clear. Oh, sweet, we're almost near the end. This is going to be one of the shortest ones yet. We're only 11 minutes into the recording. Although now I said that, it's probably going to be even freaking... It's going to go on for even longer. Like, Metal Mario's just going to take a long time to kill, isn't he? Alright. Maybe not! Okay, I got no miss times 9. I didn't even attack 9 times, so... Wow. That was brilliant. I didn't even kill him. I don't think I even hit him with an attack. He killed himself. And also, that is Luigi because he just did the wimp attack. Alright. Oh god, that's cracking me up. There's always something. There's always a character that kills themselves in one of these, isn't there? Alright, what we got? Oh, we got bumpers. Of course we do. Oh! Freaking clicky controller. Shut up. Damn it. Do you guys know if they're going to be releasing Smash Bros. On the Wii U eShop? Because I would definitely get it and play it on there, because it would probably look a lot better. Or, like, you know the Ouya that's coming out? If you don't know what the Ouya is, then Google it. Do you think people are going to make N64 emulators for that? Because if so, that would be awesome. Because the Ouya is going to be via HDMI, I believe, so... It would put them in HD! Which would be awesome. Kill. Donkey Kong! Okay, my up... Link's up B seems to be working pretty well here. Kill! Kill! Go on, stand on the bomb. Alright, don't. Come at me. Come at me, bro! Bro. Okay. So, I'm guessing this is the match where I'm gonna lose a life. I'm gonna guess that, seeing as though there's God knows how many of them left. Oh, I'm trying to count them now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20? Was there 20 there before? I think there's 19 now. Oh, and I just got a Maxim Tomato, so that's nice. No. Ja! 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 Oh god, I'm weird. Alright, ooh, Pokeball, give me that. Or kick your friend in the face. Nope, no, 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 no. Oh, it's a Starmie. Crud. Okay, there we go. I avoided it. Oh, and then I jumped straight back into it. That's just great. I wanted to hit that bomb before you pick it up. It's bad. Okay, kill. Kill! I've got such high damage percentage right now. And I just jumped off the edge because I went to itch my nose. And then a Maxim Tomato up here. That's wonderful. Kill. Oh well. I've got an extra 2 lives. I would like to have a run of this where I don't lose a life, but I doubt that that's going to happen. Give me that. Yeah. Well, now they're not going to come near me. I'm trying to jump here and it's not working. Are you going to let me kill you now? That looked a bit creepy. I have a red shell. Oh, how'd I live? Just these 2 left. So, did that get them both? I don't even know what happened then, because apparently my sword set them on fire. So, I have no idea what happened. Cheap shot? What? What's cheap shot? Remind me what cheap shot is. Link versus Master Hand. Bleh. I can remember in, like, primary school when I was... I've been pretty young. I think I was, like, 7 or 8 or 9 or something like that. Me and my friend Jade, she's actually been in a video of mine before. She was on, the Mario Kart Wii Hole Effing Show number 1. She is I Have 6 Channels, and... we used to think... Because we didn't know Master Hand's official name, we used to think that he would... Does the shield work? Nope. We used to think that his name... Oh, what we'd call him at least was Big Bad Hand. So, Link versus. Link versus his death. Link versus Big Bad Hand. That's seriously what we used to think he was called. So, or at least it's what we would call him because we didn't know his name. So, Meet Big Bad Hand. Whoa. Also, talking of the whole effing show, on the day I'm recording this, Black Rider, Wokedi, he actually called me from his house phone. He's supposedly in Poland, but I missed the call, so... I haven't been able to get back in contact with him, so... Is he here? Is he home? That's what I'm guessing. And... Can I kill you, please? Can I bomb you? Dead. Boom. And I hit myself as well. Yeah, of course I did. I don't know why that takes so long, but... Normal clear, Speed King! Fastest we've beaten it in this Let's Play so far. Oh, I'm yawning. Oh, oh, oh. And static straight up tissue right there. Let me know if any of you guys actually want to see this, and maybe I'll put it in a separate video. But I don't really want to shoot each one of them. Okay. Congratulations. That's a kind of crappy quality picture. But alright. Whatever. Derp. Derp. Okay. So that is going to be it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. And in the next episode... We're going to be playing through one player game with Samus. Rainbow Samus! I'll see you guys then.